Most of the flock hit the nose and wings, but critically, seven birds have flown directly into the plane's engines.
We got both of them rolling back.
Both engines have been terminally damaged,